Welcome back. On Saturday, Ukrainian forces attacked the center of Donetsk with cluster munitions. This was confirmed by the Joint Control and Coordination Center of Donetsk People's Republic, which monitors Ukrainian war crimes. The agency denounced the launch of four 155mm shells from the locality of Netailovo into the three Donetsk neighborhoods. Video released in the media showed the National University of Economics and Trade in flames. It is still unknown if there are any casualties from the attack.